Ooh, boo! Hello,
I'm here. Hello, hello. Is this the scary stream, I guess? I don't really know what to do with this stream. That's probably not a good way to start, but hello. We're gonna be watching scary movies tonight. It's Halloween. That's how you start it. You go, oh, it's Halloween. Woo. But I'm not really a big Halloween person. But I wanted to watch scary videos because there's a lot of stuff on the internet that I haven't seen. Look, I can turn on the. Hopefully that's not loud. I got the scary Luigi's Mansion music. Look at that. Did I hand out candy? No, I live in an apartment
Hey
complex. No
y'all,
one
Flamey Maker
does the
here.
candy. Hello, Flame Maker. But yeah, I don't know what to watch, really. I gotta figure it out. I kind of want to watch Backrooms first because I've seen the first one, but I want to watch it again because I really like it. I've seen, like, was it Walden Files is a good one? Mandela or Walton Files?
Hey y'all,
Mandela
Kermit
Catalog. Hello,
here.
Kermit. I might need to turn off noises because I don't know if I want to do noises during like video. I'm gonna turn them off real quick while we vibe for a moment. You sent a suggestion in stream chat? I saw.
Bazinga.
I'm gonna turn everything off except for payoff. So get your noises out while they're here. I gotta
Hey
turn them
y'all,
off
Drifties
individually.
here.
Hello. I'm on Steph's Streamlabs. Oh jeez. Log out. Reaction stream? Finally, I know. You're gonna hate me though. You're gonna hate my reactions because I'm gonna
Hey
talk over
y'all,
it.
Senator Armstrong
Yo, Senator
here.
Armstrong, hello. I got some ginger beer. It's delicious. It's like made from real ginger root or something. And it's super spicy. And I love it because my stomach was upset and ginger slaps. No, it has beer in the name, but it's non-alcoholic. I don't know. Wait, this isn't even called. Okay, it's backwards. It clearly says non-alcoholic beverage on it. Hello, Dark. I was turning off sounds. Let's do Cloudbot. Also, hello, Mike. Yeah, the Luigi's Mansion training room for 10 hours. It's a good song. I played Luigi's Mansion recently, and I didn't know this song was in the game, and then I listened to it, I was like,
Hey
holy moly,
y'all,
this is a
Nate
bop.
barra baja de barra baja B-I-G-S-H-O-T. Here.
Hello, Nate the Big Shot. Let's see. I'll leave the filters on, I guess. I don't know. I might just turn them off. I'm not really sure. Bye-bye, Boo Womp Boy. Oh wait, hey, all just got turned off. Whoops. Get those out of here. Get those out of here. Cool. I think that'll be good. They should be off. Except for that But how's everyone doing? How's everyone's
Hey
Halloween been?
y'all, hey, here.
Hey, hello. I'm gonna flip around. Flip me? Hell yeah. This is my costume. Yeah, I should have shown up wearing it. I'm
Hey
stupid.
y'all,
I
a
didn't.
void entity
Hello.
here.
I didn't plan this stream out too well. But what would you like to watch first? We have an assortment of videos that we can go through. Like Bangerhead Shark recommended, where was it? You said it in stream suggestions? Where was it? It was stream chat. Huge, yeah. Flamemaker's got the Walton Files, Dreams of an Insomniac,
Hey
Volume
y'all,
Zero.
Bobby the Kitty 888
Hello,
here.
Bobby the Kitty. I want to watch. What's it called? What's it called? Backrooms is a good one. Are the other Backroom videos worth watching? I've only seen the first one. Scary Movies Poggers, Hello, Jacob. And then there's Mandela Catalog. I think Mandela Catalog's really long. But I didn't make it through the first one. I remember we watched it during the Desert Bus stream. And it was really fun. Fun in quotation marks. The Desert Bus was fun. The video I didn't really pay attention to, so I want to watch it again. I've only seen vids made by Windigoon about his stuff, or this stuff. Should I do a poll? That'd be easier. That'd be the easiest way to figure out what to do. You say, what the dub? We're doing that tomorrow. Here, I'm gonna open a poll. Give me just a moment. I'll put the, what the heck happened to me? I get, oh, I'm normal now. How do I open a poll on this? Can I do it from, oh, I can't do it from OBS. Boo. Bro got large. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna do a poll. Where, what were you watching? Question mark. I might have to turn these filters off too. I kind of like the these. I might turn the noises off. Whatever. Backrooms. Mandela catalog. Add an option. Give me two options. The Walton files. Then last one is Dreams of an Insomniac. Never heard of it. An Insomniac. Can I spell that? Ask the community. What are we watching, boys? Where are we dropping? Everyone? Is there a gender neutral where we watching? Or what, where we falling, fellas? Where we dropping people? They need a gender neutral one to address the crowd. Oh shoot, Walton Files is taking over. 43%? Uh-oh, Backrooms is fighting back. Dude, there's so many. 13 votes. Fallen fellas, where we dropping people? That's an easier one. It's not an alliteration, though. Gamers, that's the gender-neutral term. Will McDaniel, what is that? Dude, I gotta get the Luigi's Mansion music out of here. It's so... Is it setting the scene for spooky? Uh-oh, Backrooms are winning. We can do... Man, I don't want to watch, like, the entirety of Backrooms. I probably... Like, are the other ones worth it? What are the good ones? Does anyone know? Because I know the original was really fun. I kind of want to watch it no matter what. We'll start with Backrooms. That seems like a solid start. Let me... Notepad. Let me pause that. I hope I have this set up properly. Walton Files. And Insomniac Mandela Catalog. Those seem like good videos to start with, right? Boom. Okay, I got the notepad. My document done. I'm going to end the poll. Whoa. Maybe ginger beer was a bad idea. It's like, it like burns slightly on the on my throat. Blech. I don't know how to do this, by the way. I've never like done reaction type streams.
Random Cup here.
Hello, Random Cup. I've never done like a reaction stream type thing. I don't know how to make it like not look weird. Does that look fine? Eh. Or should I crop it a little and expand it? We'll see how it looks in full screen. Which one's the Backrooms? What's the channel? I just googled Backrooms. Found footage? This one, right? No. This one, right? This is the one, correct? Backrooms found footage? Why did it go full screen? Or did it? No, it didn't. Ugh. Oh, but it's cropped. Here, let me fix it. There we go. Cool. Walton Files 1 is 10 minutes, 2 is 18 minutes, and 3 is the longest at 59 minutes. Gotcha. I'll definitely get around to it. I want to watch it. It's like a... I don't want to say Five Nights at Freddy's type thing, but it's like animatronics. It's like... Is it animatronics or stuffed animals? I can't remember which it is. Do I have YouTube Premium? No, I need to get it, though. It's probably, like, the best thing you could invest in nowadays. It's animatronic? Gotcha. I'm gonna crank the volume and hope it's not too loud. Let's see how this sounds. That a good volume? Was that shockingly sound? Loud?
Camera.
Rolling.
All right, and action.
Who's the monkey part? Ear bleeding?
All right, cut. That was good, guys. All right, that was good. I'm thinking we get a wide angle, and then we're done.
Definitely.
Right? Yeah, cool. Like, how much further? Like?
A little more.
That?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Look at stupid. Tripped and fell into the freaking back rooms. Bitrate's gone? He's using a crappy camera from I don't know when. How did they
Hello?
Make the... Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
Hey guys. What is this?
Dude, it's awful. Do you know that... did you ever see that weird, like, game? It was for VR headsets. It was, what was it called? What was it called? It was like, it was VR headsets, but it was a VR game. It was like, was Weeping Angels? I'm pretty sure it was like a Backrooms type thing. Sorry that took so long to think of. But it was a game where, like, there were guys coming after you. In this style, in this like backroom style area, it's the most terrifying VR game I've like ever seen. It's awful. Anywho, that's what I think of when I see this. What did it look like? It looked like this, but
Hello?
Just dark.
There was someone there.
There was a creature back there. This is inside my house? You got a messed up house. Whoa.
Hey y'all.
Bangerhead Shark.
Hello. Here. I don't remember this at all. Bro, this is for real my house. Y'all need better wallpaper. Don't go in that. You die if you go in there. Why did they choose this wallpaper? Is it like, cause the whole deal is like, what's the word? I want to say liminal stuff, right? It's supposed to feel familiar, but like, at the same-
Can anybody hear me?
At the same time, terrifying.
Hello.
Damn it. It's supposed to be an ugly office, I think. But it's like a liminal space where it's something that like, it feels like you've been here before. There's a part later I'll probably pause on that I really like. I'm gonna like quote someone that I watched this, but who cares? Were the arrows there before? Hold up, I'm dumb. Okay, they were, right? Okay, yeah, I'm just dumb. I thought the arrows like appeared when he looked up. Hello. Familiar areas that seem like they should be full of life. Yeah!
What the hell?
What the heck?
What the hell?
Jesus Christ, man. You can't... It's so... What the hell is it? It's Among Us. It's Binky. Oh, it's awful. Oh, it's awful. Dude, I hate it. I don't find this scary at all. I don't know what it is about the noise. Also, is the volume like too loud? Is that good? I noticed people got scared, so it's probably not too loud, but you probably can't hear me well. Oh well. The monster looks so stupid when you get a good look at it. It really does. This looks like this goofy, like skinny, weird, I don't even know what it is. It's kind of loud. I want it to be a little loud, but not like super loud.
Hey y'all.
Credits unknown.
Credits here. Unknown, hello. Oh, this is the part. This stupid staircase right here. And then, I'll wait for it 1 second. This stupid familiar staircase, I hate it. It's grandma's house moment. That's it, 100%. This shot right here.
Hey y'all.
W00D bridge.
Here.
Why can't it say wood bridge ever? But this shot is I think it was Alex from Scary Game Squad. I was watching them react to this a while back. But this is like everyone's had this moment of like you went to your friend's house to sleep over and everyone's asleep, but you had to go to the bathroom, so you had to like crawl down the stairs or grandma's house. It's any like sort of situation, and everyone's like knows this feeling. It's so weird, but it's so cool. I wish I knew how to like tap into that sort of knowledge, I guess. I don't know, like the creator of this clearly understands like psyche. I don't know how to say it. It's just cool to see like. That's why it's so eerie. You're like, oh wait, this is kind of familiar. Not grandma enough, not enough of religion symbols. Yeah, you need like at least 50 paintings and pictures on the wall on the left. And this would look exactly like my grandma's old house. If the left wall was like lined with paintings and stuff. Oh. We need a Jesus paint, of course, exactly. Oh. And this ad, I don't like this either. Wait, isn't this like a...
Holy shit. What the fuck is this place?
Isn't this like a picture someone took? Yeah, the image, right? Someone... Isn't that like a picture? Who took this? It's someone... Isn't there someone like... famous that took that picture, or like a YouTuber? I can't remember. I forget who it was. I don't, it may be a lie. It's an actual hotel. Oh, you, Kermit took the picture. I forgot. Yes. It's so empty. Why is there a dumpster in here? I don't remember this part at all. I don't cough, dude. Ooh.
What the fuck? What the fuck? This isn't real.
It's like Cabin in the Woods vibes. Hello, Drew.
This isn't real.
It's not real. You jump, no balls. Is this the back rooms? Yeah, it's the first one? I think, I don't really know. I haven't watched the series. This is like the first video that got put up, right? What the? You gotta be freaking kidding me. me when I take 44 Benadryl. Oh, heck no. SpongeBob took 40 Benadryls. SpringBob. Dude, it's in the room. You gotta leave, man. He's dead. I hate this. Why does he have to turn like this, dude? There's nothing there. You're fine. Spring bop. He's dead. He's gonna be... I hate this thing. This goofy ass. So stupid. Jump scare warning, or maybe I don't actually know. I think it's the scary part, right? Bro, you gotta get out of there.
Oh.
Don't do that, man. Why did it not eat him? Why is he flying? Wait, did he die? Yeah, where, did he wait. Did the monster eat him and the camera dropped? Because I'm gonna go back to the jump scare. It didn't, right? It had his body and the camera got out. Yeah, I didn't. Oh, it totally does? Okay, yeah, no, it totally does. I didn't see it in, like, the blurred state of it. Oh, that's sick. I never knew that. I thought he... Ah. Neato. Wait, that's a pretty good video. Should I watch the other ones? Is, like, there any other one that's really good? Because, like, this series is so... It's, yeah, the detail is insane. Like, the amount of effort they put into, like, recreating that feel... is crazy. Wasn't it made using Unity? I can't remember. I feel like I've heard that somewhere. The second found footage? I've never seen the second one, so that'll be more of like a genuine reaction, right? Ooh. How do I do these? Found footage number two? This one? This one, the scares are going to get me if they exist.
What I'm doing, recording a square of tape in my garage. I swear I've not gone crazy. There's a very good reason for this.
And she's no clipping.
Just give me a moment here. You can see for yourself.
The live lemon reaction.
Okay, I don't think it's worth trying to explain what's going to happen here. You just have to see it to believe it. So I've got some wood chips here.
They're going to clip.
Just a bunch of wood. And just watch this and prepare yourself because it's really freaky.
Basically take the camera anywhere we want.
Look at that. Gone. They're gone.
They turn no clip on.
All right, I'm going to show it again just because wood chips was a little bit of a weird example. But here's a baseball. All right, and just watch. Gone. It went into the floor. All right, I'm going to do a couple tests now. I've got this tape measure here. And I'm just gonna let that down and see how far it goes.
It gonna go forever. You ain't getting that tape measure back. Oh, that's so cool. I love it. I don't know, like...
I feel it's, like, vibrating.
Girl, I know what happens here. You gotta leave. Uh-oh.
What just happened?
I feel so safe back here. There's something about, like, the modulation on her voice or something. I guess it's just, like, meant to emulate an old camera, but it's so, like, it's like, bleh. It just sounds strange. How did she get through the hole? That's a good question, because it was clearly not that big, and then she got, did it open up just for her? That's a good point, Flamemaker. At least she's talking.
What the fuck?
Why the floor wet? I peed, sorry.
What is this?
That is a hallway. Isn't there a game about this? Oh, yo. Sweet.
Hello?
Ooh. Why'd that scare me? There's a backrooms game? Hmm. Don't go in there. No, I was at, there's a literally a game called like the Backrooms, right? Don't, why are they so tall?
What is
why is it so tall? I'm uncomfortable. Who sits at those chairs? Giant, why would you? Giant people. Everybody's tall in the back rooms, right? I'd be peeking around the corner. Is that a sectional? No.
Help! I need help! Hello?
Uh-oh, it's a sectional. The worst kind of couch.
It's just a couch.
It's no couch, it's a sectional.
What is this place even for?
The random pillar. Don't diss sectional. No, I kind of hated having one in one of my old apartments, but it was super nice for room.
Hello?
Oh, what is that? Oh, it's just Ooh. A... It's a rug-shaped hole?
Okay.
Oh, no, it's just a chunk. It just didn't load. Before. Just back out and rejoin the game. It'll load. Don't worry.
Hello?
Stop
Is
being.
Is anybody in there?
Get away from your mic, lady.
Can't see.
Oh. No scares. Half of this is explained by a hole. Yeah, that's when like an eyeball shows up in front of the camera and goes, "Bang, get you."
It's gotta be a staircase, right? Elevator or something? How do people get in here?
I want a backrooms roguelike game. I hate that. Good commentary.
Who the fuck built this place? What?
It's like a parking garage.
It's a ramp. Whatever.
I'm so like... This is so different from the first one, because I'd seen the first one before. This one, I'm like, I don't know what the hell's going on.
Hello?
Is this an empty pool?
Is there anybody here?
What is this? She's dead.
Okay.
It is really cool.
This makes no sense.
Why she gotta look like that? Why she gotta move the camera so quick? What is that? She needs a better camera. Guys, I think she's in the back rooms. I figured that much. I'm getting some vibes, you know?
None of this makes sense.
Ugh!
Hello?
Dude, the jump scare is gonna be like immediate. Like, there's gonna be no build up to it, it's just gonna be, ah, and then it ends.
Wallpaper?
Oh. Have I seen SCP Overlord? No, I haven't.
Oh my god.
Is that a piano? Or a car? It's a car.
Okay.
Oh,
this
no, don't.
Still be recording.
Don't play music.
Oh my god. What?
Hey, y'all!
August King,
oh,
but
no.
With a very, 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 very long title, winking face.
Hello, August here. King. Yeah, yo, free car.
How did they even get in here? How did this even...
Did it make it? Oh, no. Yo, someone else has been here. And they have small hands. Oh, wait.
Hello?
Dude, they got fried.
That's blood.
Oh, wait, no. I thought that was like a body. Like, I thought it was ash.
Hello?
Oh, I hate that there's
someone in here.
This is like my dream. I don't know why my like dream house is not this, but I don't know why I love the idea of it's like how I play Minecraft. Oh, y'all never see me, or y'all have never seen me play Minecraft. It's like I want to build a house that has just like hallways that lead into other hallways that lead into like branching rooms, and you'll never see the end of it. And there's like a secret room within a secret room within like 10. It's layered. I really love that kind of house. No, my dream house is not the back rooms. I could have worded that better.
Ogres.
Don't go in there, girl. Turn around. Oh, good. Night vision mode. That'll help.
Please don't be a dead body. Please don't be a dead body. Hello?
Oh, I hit. Get out. Leave. Ohio be like.
Okay, what the hell?
You gotta leave, girl. What I don't know what those tendrils are.
Is it like plant? What is that?
It doesn't matter. Leave. Oh my god, it was in the room. You gotta abandon ship, girl. Oh, she's dead. Goodbye. Why is she screaming?
Hey, y'all.
Oh. Reap's little buddy.
Hello. Yeah. Don't hide. No. It's right behind you. Sounds like a charger from Left 4 Dead. Okay, no. I'm honestly... I'm honestly proud of her. She literally retraced her steps and didn't get lost. I thought that was impressive. I'll congratulate her for that. She was panicked and retraced every step and got all the way back. Good, proud of her.
Orphan Susser.
Hello, Orphan Susser. Don't go in the hole.
Okay.
No, the one time. No, it's down there. Oh no, there's another one. Still limit. Okay, yeah. Someone mentioned earlier, it sounded like a Bowser laugh. That was straight up a slowed down Bowser, like N64 Bowser sound, right? That's 100% what that is, right? Why is ginger so spicy? Oh, sorry. All right, moving on. We got like 2 minutes left. Bowser's Backroom Bonanza. Watch out, you B.O. Jade into the back rooms. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, climbing out of the pool. How does it know where she is? I mean, she's tip-tapping really loud, but... Oh, she's dead. No, I said, why is Ginger? She did not make it. She's dead. Oh. No, 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 no. This sucks. Dude, he despawned the level with her in it. What? Oh. What happened? They deload her chunk? He unloaded the chunk with her in it. What happened? Aw, man. No jump scare? Come on, man. Do we want to watch another one of those, or do you want to go to... What was next? Walton Files? Or was it... Yeah, Walton Files? We can do... How long are Walton Files? Are they really long? Are there a bunch of them? Not Walton? Why not? Hey, bro, what's up? What's going on, LHD Studios? Happy Halloween. Do Backrooms Autopsy Report? Is that a... Let's see. Backrooms Autopsy Report. It's 2 minutes. I can make it. I can squeeze it. John Doe. Autopsy Report.
Subject is male. Somewhere between... 18 and 21 years old.
Is this the dude, the first guy they...
I estimate that the time of death was around 5 days ago, but due to the severe tissue damage, it's hard to say for sure.
So he got pricked up.
The cause of death was likely malnutrition. I was able to recover most of the digestive tract.
Malnutrition?
So, things start to... consider to be natural, the decomposition process appears to have been stunted somehow. It's like portions of the body stopped decaying.
Is that his lung?
And were sustained. Other areas, however, were completely overtaken by culture. So I took a couple samples of some of the material.
What happened?
At first, I thought it was an aggregated collection of Pseudomonas fluorescens, but it seems to be closer to a mutated strain of simple habicillus. She's
using big words.
Which, it should be completely benign, but, well, really, I don't know what to make of this.
I bet it's alive, right?
Mr. Beck, may I ask where this subject came from?
You gonna move? He's my dad. What? How do you come up with this? This is my favorite one, short and sweet. I don't know how I feel about it. What? That's it? Oh, it went to Backrooms presentation. I feel like that's enough Backrooms. Dude, do you want to watch Selenia watch scary things? We can... Everyone's watching scary things tonight. Yeah, I'll do Walton Files. That won the poll last time. How do I find them? I hate YouTube so much. Walton Files playlist in order. This would be the one, right? Oh god, that's a lot. Can I just watch the numbered ones and be fine? I'm going in. We're going in on Walton Files 1. Do you have a powerful McDonald's forehand? What does that mean? Sure. Bonds Burgers.
Hi, and welcome to the introductory tape to your new job at Bunny Smiles Incorporated. You have applied to a job in technical support and maintenance.
What? Dude, I can't stand that it's the text-to-speech, is it the one I use for, like... Wait, is it this one? One second. Is it the one I use for super chats and stuff? I feel like... it's the TTS voice. It's just, like, generic one.
What does this job particularly mean? It means that you, amongst other employees,
this is
are
FNAF.
The one who will take care of creating a magical and fun experience for Bond's Burgers.
Hip hooray! Hip hooray! The sun has got his hat on! Hip
hooray! This is FNAF!
The sun has got his hat on and he's coming out today! Hip, 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 hooray.
Hooray.
The sun has got his hat on and he's coming out today.
How much is that dog in the window?
Not the doggy song.
How much is that dog?
Why are the teeth so sharp?
I do hope that dog is for sale.
How much is that dog
in the window?
The one with the waggly tail.
Did any of y'all go to, like, Chuck E. Cheese when they had animatronics? It's so weird. Now that I, like, looking, like, FNAF and this have, like, ruined that for me. It was so weird. I remember, like, I would have birthday parties as a kid, and people would go to Chuck E. Cheese, like, 2000-ish, and it was weird. I never understood it, why they were, like, animatronics were up there, and they always looked terrifying. Like, there was the Chuck E. Cheese, bird
Gamer 1225.
Hello. Here. This one. I hated her. What was her name? I don't know, but I did not like it. They always had these, like, nasty animatronics, and they were rough. Ugh. Did you search Chuck E. Cheese murder? Yeah, I was making a... Okay, context. Sorry to derail. I searched Chuck E. Cheese murder because that's literally what MatPat did. I went back after playing FNAF 1. I watched MatPat's theory on FNAF 1, and he like literally searched Chuck E. Cheese murder, and then it came up with a very convenient thing where five people were murdered in a Chuck E. Cheese, which conveniently lined up with the five animatronics. It was such a dumb theory, and it bothered me so much. And he probably literally went and did that. I was like, come on, man. It was never a theory. It was his first game theory on it. It was really weird. But back to creepy things.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on that farm he had some pigs. E-I-E-I-O.
What are we watching?
These are the Showstoppers. Bon, Shaw, Boozoo, and Banny, a computer-animated band made by BSI to entertain children.
Boozoo.
As a technician, you'll be given the role of a facility caretaker.
This is... it's been at better
this
FNAF.
And magical journey wheel work on certain tasks, such as... cleaning protocols.
Robot maintenance and repair.
Learning how to use BSI technology. But first, here's a message from Jack Walton and Felix Kranken, our beloved founder.
Mr. Kranken?
Which reads, in BSI, the most important thing to us isn't the money or the rating. The most important thing to us is that you have a wonderful experience while working with us.
That being said, with the...
Dude, I wish I had a button to make my mic so messed up. Like, I need a button to make my mic just broken.
Bon's Burgers restaurant getting opened in a few weeks. We're looking forward to achieving this dream with you.
We're looking forward. Uh-oh. Canonize is a company project to storage all valuable items from the closed for good. Oh, they closed? Oh. The incidents inside the 1974 Bond's Burger location and any types of props, animatronics, and arcade machines will be carefully moved, inspected, and secured inside a bunker located deep down in St. Juana's Forest for good. Cool. Oh, am I the caretaker taking care of this? Or... this is the training video for that caretaker, right? Uh-oh. I definitely said something in reverse E's. I'm too lazy to go decode it. It's 1979.
It's a brand new day in Little Bond's neighborhood, and a really special one for sure.
Aww.
Little Bond has been waiting all day for his friends to arrive. He is planning to have a sleepover with them. He has everything set up for the perfect movie night with his friends. For this sleepover, he invited Shah, Boozoo, and Billy.
Nice,
check
good.
Again in case we don't forget any guests.
Bond.
Bond invited Shah, Boozoo, and...
that's not... that's not... the... that wasn't on the guest list. It was Billy. But that wasn't Billy.
That must be them. Now that everyone has arrived, I suppose it's time for the movie night to begin.
Woo!
Bond spent all his money on a really funny movie, which he and friends watched the movie. I guess we can say that had the last of a type.
Let me out of here. What? What happened?
Once the night drops, they all...
uh-oh. This is pretty much all the horror in this. Just weird. Hello? What is it, Bon? Is it Bon Bon? I forgot the names already. What? Do so- stop looking at me! The series starts slow, gets better later. Uh-oh. Jack Walton is missing. Okay. A lighter. What is this, a video game? Oh, he's gonna catch on fire. I missed the jump scare. Oh no, I gotta go back. What was that? Here comes another jump scare. Sophie? Okay, this is more like what I wanna see.
Caretaker for the old Bunny Smiles facility. I'm recording this because the company requires some type of archives for the work history.
He's so quiet.
Like that, I honestly have no clue because I started working here. Actually, I'm going there right now. But they gave me this weird location.
Should I turn it up, or is it gonna scream at you? Do you have subtitles on? Should I? You know what? I'll do it for this one because it's super... He's like just whispering. I wanted to turn it up because I can turn it up for y'all. But I feel like it's going to be really loud. I'll just put subtitles on. Also, what is... What's up with the perspective here? Because it looks like he's... There's like a bottom part. Is this a bike helmet? What is this?
Somewhere in a forest, I think, to work at. And I've been driving for...
Is like the hood of a car? Is a car cam? Okay, gotcha.
I made it to the location, I think. This has gotta be it.
Oh, it's the facility, the K-9!
Anyway, so, Chris told me this place hasn't been working since about 78, 79, somewhere in there, and that was 4 years ago, I think.
Whoever did the subtitles.
It's gonna smell horrendous.
It's doing it bad. Dude, this is just FNAF.
So, I found this thing, and I think this is good for reworking
products. I don't like this. Don't check the head and mouth.
I'm gonna do a verbal test. I'm not supposed to know about that part yet, but I do. I'll check up the auditory function.
This is literally a scene from like one of the later FNAFs, right? I can't remember. Is it Pizzeria Simulator? Where you're like testing the animatronics? Right?
It's like, let's see how the stimulus...
No. Let's see how they react to the stimuli. And you, like, poke them and then they kill you or something?
Let's, check the blood. Yeah, the left arm.
He better not get eaten. Are you scared yet? Oh, look at the eyes. I wish I could do that.
What was that thing?
Oh. FNAF jump scare. Pog! Oh, I gotta go back, sorry. I think it got him. What happened here? What is... Okay, so you go from here to that? What happens here? It's so scary. Why does it go from this to this? Is this just like... Is this just analog horror? Woo, gotcha! When you go from Pog to, oh no.
And then you get chubby. What is this? Sometimes I like analog horror. I can't feel anything. He thought I was her. It was Dead Joker. Hello, my name is Brian Stelz and I work as facility caretaker. Brian! Bunny Smiles Incorporated. Analog horror isn't always like this. Oh, I know for sure. There's some really good stuff. There's that one, I can't remember. It's like you're listening to a radio talking about like an anomaly and then things start just messing up around you. Written, drawn, edited by Martin Walls. I don't know if these are important. This is just like credits, right? Hold up. Send me to number two. 17 minutes. I hope I can do it. Local 58 or Gemini? I'll look up one of those, but I'm not sure which one it is.
Bunny Smiles Incorporated. Yeah.
Company by Cyberfun Tech 1970. I need a good voice changer.
Hello, BSI members and employees, and welcome to the tape that will change the future of the Bond's Burgers brand and the Bunny Smile Company for the better. That's right, after 4 long years of legal paperwork, we finally decided to use our backup plan, which we created after the tragic closure of Bond's Burgers back on July 20th, 1974. Ladies and gentlemen, we now present to you the Relocate Project.
They're relocating.
But before we go into details, we want to greet all the new Bunny Smiles employees.
With the company greeting out of the way.
Let's start analyzing the Relocate Project by checking what
happened. Oh, I have captions on, but they're not going.
Of Bonds 4 years ago. As many of you might have known from previous tapes, our beloved entertainers were safely secured in St. Juana's storage facility some months after the restaurant's closure.
Phew. Luckily, they're not getting out. Oh.
Later on, a good amount of business opportunities appeared, such as books, merch, animated movies, we even got a TV show. That's when Felix Kranken had the brilliant idea of restore and reprogram the robots of Bond's Burgers with the purpose of relocating them in a new restaurant.
Mr. Kranken's probably the bad guy, right? He made him evil, didn't he? Because he reprogrammed... His name's Kranken. He can't be a good guy.
Restore and reprogram the robots of Bond's Burgers with the purpose of relocating them in a new restaurant that would be opened in a not-so-distant future. A pretty smart plan, right? Making enough money to eventually reopen the Bond's Burgers restaurant is no doubt a brilliant idea.
This is...
So let's give it up for Felix Kranken, a man with not only a giant brain, but also a giant heart.
I thought it was... I have a dirty mind. A man with a giant heart, but also a giant brain. I thought they were going to say something else. Reprogramming phase. Facial expressions. This music. Hello. It's a pre-relocate feature, however, it still requires something. To detect a dirty eye socket could affect the blink feature. Okay. Holy frick, the Walter files? Hello, creature of the night. Why do the eyelids have to be uneven? That's like, it makes it look so, I don't know. Hey.
Why?
Oh.
Looking for a friend.
No friends found. Hello.
Is there like a particular part I should skip to or no? Dude, it's the guy!
Mr. Walton.
No skipping? Okay, good. I figure I shouldn't.
Somebody rather tries to find a way out of the cage, but it's unsuccessful.
Oh no.
Keeps trying to find a way out or at least catch the owner's attention. The mighty rabbit must get out. The mighty rabbit needs to get out.
He's in the ding dong rooms.
Needs to get out. The mighty rabbit needs to get out.
You got a ding 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 and dong to the left.
The rabbit is starving. The rabbit is starving.
Stupid rabbit.
Is starving. The rabbit is starving. The rabbit is starving.
Rabbit is starving.
Is starving. The rabbit is starving. The rabbit is starving. Is starving. Is starving. Is starving.
I get it.
Is starving.
Too loud, I'm aware. The rabbit is starving. I know. It just got louder and louder, and I was like, I don't want to turn it down, but I probably should. It's having PTSD flashbacks. What are you going to do, scare me? The rabbit is starving. It's the like the one-off shots of like random, where is it, come on like this for a frame is killing me for like a whole second. It just goes silent and it just moves on to Mr. Walton is still missing. Tape number 3. Is that what the inside looks like? Bunny farm. They're so cute. They couldn't be evil. This came out after FNAF, right?
Welcome to technical support.
Hello.
Today we will focus on the area tour and orientation inside K9, the Bunny Smiles storage facility.
It came out after? Okay, yeah. I figure.
We recommend all facility caretakers to have all needed equipment in hand and to always wear the Bunny Smiles uniform.
Purple guy. Am I right?
You must always,
I'm probably the first person to ever say that. I'm copywriting that joke.
Once you
hey, excuse me.
Under any circumstance, use your BSIID card.
Oh, this is the same one. Hello, my name is Brian Stells. Use your ID card.
Once you have all the necessary equipment at hand, we are ready to go. Hello, I see you made it to the storage facility.
I did.
I bet you must be very excited and nervous to start working here. But let's stop and think. Do you have all the necessary items for your job tasks?
I have my ID card.
I thought so. Let's put on a nice backpack and start packing some items. Let's check the items you will require for your job at K9. Lantern? Check. Snacks? Check. Key? Check. Camera?
I got it all.
Check.
I have my stuff. Just, okay. Who is this? Okay, sorry, I wasn't paying attention in the beginning. The person that keeps appearing is the other founder, right? The guy's shaking Krankin's hand. I want to make sure I was getting that right. Or is this a separate person? It was the person shaking. It's the owner. Okay, yeah. Perfect.
Wow, it's pretty dark here. You should turn on the light. Turn on the light. Turn on the light. Turn on the
light. How do I play? Just for now.
It's important to keep track of which rooms you enter. This place can be really tricky and you could get lost very easily. This is the resting room. In this room, you can sit down, rest, talk with coworkers, you name it. Remember to always treat this room as clean and organized as possible. A clean environment helps to get tasks done fast.
I'm sitting here realizing, like, I'd play the hell out of a game like this. It looks like I want to play. I'm sitting here wanting to move up into the next room and play. Is that bad? Like, it feels like it'd be fun. In quotation marks.
A dirty environment only makes your job harder to get done.
Oh, someone appeared. Want to know something?
All right, this is the main hall of the place. In front of you,
sure.
You'll find three doors. These are storage areas. The first door is used to save any kind of cleaning items and supplies. The second door is used to save a kind of prizes and merch that was available in a Bond's Burgers restaurant. The third door is used to hide...
Stop! Ooh, hide... What did it hide? This gets better, I promise it gets better.
Welcome to the basement.
I don't want to listen to the backwards stuff.
As you can see, this is the room where we storage more important items such as stages, tables, arcade machines, and birthday props. Now, please follow me to the next door.
She's out of here.
Bond's Burger Restaurant. Remember to avoid touching or shining lights at our robots unless you are a facility technician. Now let's
see you, nobody. It was made in the same engine the FNAF games were made in. I saw you mention it was made in the game engine. That's really funny. Is that why like the Atari stuff looks so similar? I mean, I don't know what engine FNAF was made of or made in. I know it's a very basic image. Engine, God. Dang, this is a long video. Oh no, what happened?
I remember we visited this room already.
Sophie, where am I?
Was Sophie the girl we saw earlier?
Entered the backstage as the voice told her to. Missing husband wasn't there. Instead, she found a rat.
Rose broken will fix you. You will beautiful.
Thank you.
You will beautiful. You will beautiful.
Damn, they dismantled her.
You will be beautiful.
This is just FNAF.
When she woke up, she looked beautiful.
She did not.
But on the inside,
uh-oh. Thank you. My dumbass was about to turn up the volume. I was about to turn it up. I'm like, it's a little quiet, right? During July 1978, on which three Bunny Smiles technicians volunteered to stay 3 days. That must be them. They kind of look weird. Is that what 1970 people looked like?
No, but the place itself was open during a short period of time.
And now it steps up. Good. I want this. Uh-oh.
But yeah, please,
they're getting a little quirky at night, aren't they? That's a little weird.
This horror reminds me of the movie, the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Yeah.
I think we change these pieces with the new one.
Don't you think I should take some time? I mean, We gotta move all of the others, soon enough to finish everything by Friday.
I mean, yes. But I think we should make them look as new as possible. That's the point of this whole project, right? I think we should restore as much as we can, but
the amount of exposition right there, sitting here like, what's our objective? Oh yes, we are reprogramming the robots as part of the... Holy moly. The exposition.
During the process, they probably did this mess to get to the end of sales. Good night, guys.
They slept in here? They're dead.
Look at this key.
You're insane.
Have you noticed how the company gives us this tiny key but never mentioned its purpose?
You were just overlooking
stuff. I mean, why would they give us a key with no use whatsoever? Exactly. It has to be for something interesting.
Maybe, but we're, running out of time. You should focus on finishing these robots by tomorrow.
Right.
Oh, yes, the robots. We have to make those. We have to reprogram them.
Oh, this will probably be the last party to make. Really? So, yeah. Bad news. The reprogramming phase was unsuccessful. We had a lot of inconveniences when we tried to restore the robots. Ton of damaged parts in the skeleton models made it impossible to add the new features. And let's not forget the fact that we didn't have enough time to end the project.
Yeah. Why does he talk like...
We can go back with better equipment and better deadline.
As Hillary said, we're begging the company to allow us to return to a more organized plan. But for now, this ends the reprogramming phase for the relocation project. And log.
In the project? And jump scare me?
Exactly. I am using the camera because I am planning to buy her where this key leads to. I'm sure whatever this key hides could save the project. I will show this footage to you guys once you wake up.
Dude,
I
know
you guys told me not to wander around, but I genuinely think this small key could be a lifesaver.
It's a life ender. Don't go. I know.
It took me a while, but I realized the key leads to this door.
Do not.
It seems like a small area, so I'll just go take a little peek, see if I can find anything interesting, and then go back. Simple. This is bigger than I thought.
They're gonna find. They're going to the security room.
There are a ton of empty rooms with boring stuff. I came across this door, which was open. Kind of weird. Anyway, this room seems to have some spare endo pieces, and from the looks of it, some unused animatronics, I guess.
Girl, get out of there.
I won't go into detail about what I find, since I'm in a rush, of course. And room number 26 or 27, I think. As you can see here, there are some spare heads. Nothing I'm interested in, to be honest.
Are the eyes moving? Hello? Oh!
Well, this is bizarre. I can't really tell if this buddy is a robot or a puppet, but like, why is it hanging on the wall?
I don't know.
Really weird.
What's Ronald?
This is the last door. I've never seen this clown thing before. There's absolutely no way I'm getting close to that thing. I'll probably wait till you guys see this video and come down here with me so we can take a close.
It's the McDemon.
I found this.
No.
I'm pretty sure that clown thing had a cassette player installed. So I guess I'll have to be brave and try and see what this whole thing is.
Yeah.
I don't really know why this dude has a cassette player thing installed. But my guess is that it's used for birthday parties, like, play a customized tape or something? I don't know. But we're about to find out.
Oh, you put the tape in the robot? Ew. Robot. Dude, why is his bulge so... Remix.
Jack, Susan, Charles, Rosemary, Sophie.
Jack, Susan, Charles, Rosemary.
Oh.
That tape's a bit scuffed. A little bit. Oh! Oh! Dude, she got Waltoned. Me when I get Waltoned.
Hello, I'm Billy, the funny movie clown.
I know you, Billy.
Do I see you, son? If not, then we're ready, Billy. Still on those still on the now.
I wish I wanted to go through the effort of decoding, or not decoding, but reversing that. Billy, you have the body of the girl stuffed in you. Oh! Oh! Dude, they didn't say there'd be jams in this. Rewind? What do you want me to rewind to? Oh, that? You wanted me to go to that? They left the next day. They thought Ashley left early, but she was in the back doors, screaming as much as she could, but no one heard the screams. The following days, the caretakers would complain about an awful smell coming from the back doors. This is just FNAF 1. Company decided to shut down the facility until new advice. The relocate project was unsuccessful. Ashley is still there, but she's not screaming anymore. She saw something she wasn't supposed to see, and now she's beautiful. She's beautiful. So it's just it's FNAF, but the animatronics are like, I'm gonna make you beautiful and kill you. But there's one more of these, and it's you didn't tell me it was 58 minutes. I feel like I don't need more. I ain't watching all that, sorry. That'd be a on my own time thing. But yeah, I'll do Insomniac. It's kind of cool though. FNAF, but it actually makes sense. Yeah. Which one was it? Was Insomniac the one? Yeah, you sent me this one. Oh. I did tell you. You did. So this is Dreams of an Insomniac Volume 0 Haunted Halloween PSA. Is there any context I should know before this or no? Pog, I haven't seen any of these vids. Me neither. I never heard of it until now. No context going in. Oh, was that worthwhile? Yeah, I thought it was cool. It was a little, like, I don't know. Analog horror, if it's... I don't really like the weird jump scare stuff. Oh, this came out today? Whoa, 3 hours ago. Dude, we're fresh on the... We're watching fresh videos that... Hopefully the creator doesn't get mad that I watch it. I'm going in. My name is Tommy Merrick. While visiting your old family home, you stumbled across a strange box of tapes in the attic. Out of curiosity, you decided to watch them on your old CRT. They might be haunted. Uh-oh. While watching the tapes, you began to see and hear things that weren't meant to be there. Like what? They felt oddly familiar to you. Ooh, I like it. Dreams of an insomniac. How does it feel to probably be the first reaction video to this? I can guarantee you I'm like the 100th. I bet I can find another stream of someone doing the same thing. Ever heard of FizzNom? Yeah, I have. They're the Five Nights at... They're the FNAF Plus person. Oh. I'm all out of my ginger brew. Aw, oh, man. Bizarre break-ins. It burns my throat. Bizarre break-in leaves civilians confused. I can't read that.
Eastridge County were left baffled today at the news of a supposed break-in that happened in the early hours of the morning. The break-in occurred at the local Halloween retail store, Grimzo's, with the culprit of this break-in having stolen one thing and one thing only.
Who's breaking into the...
Yeah, so I got to the store early this morning, and I see, of course, the door is smashed to a lot of pieces. Obviously, I checked inside, and all the shelves are everywhere. Everything's smashed up pretty good.
Uh-oh.
Buddy's still there, though, so I guess that's good. The only thing that seemed to be missing was the costume of the world.
This bizarre set of events has left many residents baffled as to what the intentions behind this strange robbery were. no security footage could be collected to reveal the identity of the culprit, leading many to speculate who this mysterious costume thief really is. Were they under the influence? A young teenager desperate to have a costume
for an upcoming party? Who steals just a costume?
Did this robbery even happen? As of right now, it's anyone's guess.
Oh, if you ask me, this whole story is just a bunch of malarkey. Some kids break in some Halloween shop for a costume. Yeah, no, not even stealing money. If kids break in there, they're stealing at least some money. It's just another trumped up story
Nobody
for a
important.
Small newspaper in an uneventful town, when the newspaper company's probably running broke in a few months. I wouldn't trust a single bit of it. Pretty much nothing from that newspaper can be trusted anyway. Oh.
Bunch of malarkey.
To think, they said our small town representative was corrupt. Now,
whether you believe this ridiculous story or not, one thing is certain. Do not trust anyone you see wearing this costume on Halloween night.
The spooky inmate costume. Be on the lookout. Dude, that guy was a straight hand talker. He's all over the place.
Eastridge County has been left in a state of panic and disarray this Halloween night after the disappearances of six young children in the area.
Uh-oh.
The disappearances began at 6 o'clock sharp, with reports telling me that they continued through the night until finally coming to a stop exactly 1 hour later.
Hey, y'all.
Roberto Coscat. So
hello.
One minute, we're having a regular Halloween night, everyone's trick-or-treating like normal, and next thing you know, here comes a mother around the corner who's looking for her kid. So we're all trying to help her out, you know, we're looking up and down the streets for where this kid went, we don't think anything of it. And then another mother comes over, and she has the same problem, and then another, and another, and next thing you know, everyone starts to panic, the police
all the kids are gone.
Nobody knows what's going on, nobody knows where these kids went, and nobody knows who did it.
The names of the missing children are as follows. Jason McDonald, John Thompson, Ashley Wright, William Lewis.
Why are they like...
Norman Harris.
Dude, they use Dolly Mini to generate these pictures. They use the, like... Oh, it's so weird. They probably slapped, like... Joe Jonas in here, and it came up with this picture. They have to be AI generated.
And Sam Wilson. Police have spent the better part of the night searching for both these children, as well as the culprit behind this heinous crime. While no one in the local area has been suspected yet, an eyewitness report described the culprit as wearing an orange striped costume with horns,
a costume
tail,
killer,
and a black mask depicting bright yellow eyes and teeth. It's advised that all residents of Eastridge County avoid anyone seen outside who fits this description.
Uh-oh.
As well as this, an officer on duty tonight had this to say regarding the matter.
It breaks my heart to hear the horrible tragedy which has come over our town tonight.
He's the killer.
Not only as an officer on duty, but as a father myself, that these children will be found and the culprit behind these horrible kidnappings will be brought to justice.
He did it.
As police continue to investigate, several mandates have been put forward in order to ensure the safety of Eastridge County residents. It is requested that all residents stay indoors, keep all doors and windows locked, and it is heavily advised to not trust anyone you see wearing this costume.
If you show me that, I wouldn't know. Like, it said, hey, watch out for this guy. You're like, I don't know what I'm looking at. You said it was orange? It's like an orange prison costume. It just looks like an orange shirt. I mean, the mask is a giveaway. I think it was like yellow, it said. Uh-oh, orange. Laughter. It's not a mask? Oh. Uh-oh. These photos were taken by a security camera. Uh-oh. Oh, dude, he's gonna be all fricked up. Lights appear to turn on by themselves. No other disturbances are apparent. Is there a button to turn captions on? C. Motion was detected within the store. Items appear to be thrown around and damaged. It's too dark, though.
Hello. It's Bindi. I don't like it. Wait, were they taking like seconds? Oh! The Eastridge Demon. Oh, good. Clyde's design goes hard, not gonna lie. It looks sick. And very scary. Oh, Officer Kruger's back.
After multiple years of extensive mental and physical therapy, Officer Kruger, a surviving victim of the demon, was finally able to inform detectives of the events that transpired on the night he came face to face with this dangerous creature. With information he provided, we now have a better understanding of the capabilities of this threat and how our personnel can combat it.
I love old text-to-speech. How can we combat?
The creature appears to be capable of causing both visual and auditory hallucinations to
the eyes
in close proximity to it. This makes it incredibly difficult to locate and contain the creature. As a precaution against this, all ECPD personnel must operate alongside a fellow officer at all times. If you are alone at any point, attempt to locate your nearest fellow officer as quickly as possible. Do not let the demon fool you. Grab a hold of the nearest object you can to discern your surroundings. If you see or hear someone you know nearby, it is not them. Once you have located a fellow officer, vacate the area until the effects of these hallucinations begin to fade away.
Dude, you're dead.
Secondly, physical contact with a demon is incredibly dangerous. Following his encounter with this creature, Officer Kruger had developed severe physical abnormalities which are still being treated to this day.
What happened to him?
The significance of these abnormalities include...
He got his soul sucked out. Holy... What happened? So he got... Oh my god. Officer Kruger got messed up. He looks like me. He's skinnier than me. The fusing of bone and flesh. Why? Wait.
It is imperative.
Why are they so calm about Officer Kruger? Officer Kruger's suffering. He's so... Oh, no. Officer Kruger's not making it, is he? Or he's already dead.
Do not attempt to approach it unless it is absolutely necessary or it has been terminated. In the event that physical contact is made, approach a fellow officer as soon as possible.
He lived!
Finally... It is important that all ECPD personnel remember that the Eastridge Demon is incredibly intelligent and is aware that it is being hunted. It will attempt to mislead you and will look for moments where you are most vulnerable. This creature should be treated as if it were human. Do not let it use its tricks against you. Do not let it touch you. Do not attempt to communicate with it. And above all else, do not trust anyone you encounter wearing this costume.
Dude, it's literally like, okay, it's gonna, wait, what is, it's like, it's gonna make you see things, it's gonna pretend to be you, it's literally gonna be impossible to detect, do not get near it, like,
not trust anyone you encounter wearing this costume,
is everyone's gonna be wearing it, jump scare me, oh, that's scarier, the smiling snatcher, Dude, where the snatcher? I don't know if you can see it through the... We're the one watching the tapes. Right? Hello? You can see the eyes, right?
Uh-oh. Are we the one watching? I don't know if we are, but we... I guess we are? Ooh! Rules of the season.
As Halloween night begins to set in, all residents of Eastridge County should be reminded that the Smiling Snatcher is out tonight. This monster is very real, and threatens the safety of all Eastridge County residents. But don't worry, so long as these five simple rules are followed, you have nothing to worry about.
Thanks.
Rule number one.
Don't
remember
die.
Remember the curfew. No trick-or-treaters should be outside past 6 o'clock p.m. That is when the Smiling Snatcher comes out.
Look at the moon!
Rule number two. Keep all doors and windows in your house locked. That way, the Smiling Snatcher cannot come inside.
Yep.
Rule number three. You do not hear the knocking at your doors or windows.
Uh-oh.
Rule number four.
I can hear the...
You do not hear the knocking at your doors. Rule number
four. No, I heard it.
If you see or hear someone you know
outside
past curfew, that is not them. That is the Smiling Snatcher wearing their skin. And finally, the most important rule of all. Rule number five.
They'll get snatched.
Do not trust anyone you see wearing this costume.
The saxophone's killing me. Do not trust. Scare me? Uh-oh. The six kids. I feel like I should be pausing to look at some of these. Oh, I hate this. This is so unnerving. This is the type of video where I want to like keep checking behind me. And I hate it. That was fun. Oh, I love this. I'm genuinely scared. Yeah, right. I didn't want to go outside at all. That was really well done. Wait, so this channel is Postra. I've never heard of them. I'm not big into this side of the world. The analog horror stuff. Clyde Police Sketches. So is the thing called Clyde? Make sure to check out Postra. Yeah, for sure. Do they do like more stuff like this? Glad I watched this after trick-or-treating, for sure. This is what you show to your kids before, like, all right, guys, we're going out. what do we want to watch now? I had Mandela Catalog on the list. Do we want to watch that? I don't know if I want to go, like... Oh, Gemini, or what was the other one? Local 58, yeah. Which of those two? Local 58? Which is the one I was thinking of? Gemini Home Entertainment? Oh. Which one of the two do we want? Or should I do a poll? I'll put it to a poll. Gemini Home Entertainment, or was it Local 58? That's 47. 58. Which one we watching? ? Ask the community. Boom. Yeah, I don't know which one to watch. Both are really, really good. I'm excited. It's insane, like, how much world building... I think that's, like, where these... thrive is like they're like master videos on world building instantly because it's like 10 minutes and I'm like so hooked in and I'm like in the world immediately. It's really cool. Yeah, you can get immersed into the series. Exactly, yeah. Who's keeping the poll at 50-50? Oh, no. Do I have to decide? Oh, I'm going to end it. Still savage. I referenced Local 58 and What the Dub, and no one got it? Yeah, I didn't know. Okay, we'll do Local 58. Is there somewhere I should start? Local 58. Should I do it in order, or is this a... I got it, last chance. Oh, wait, no, special presentation is what I should do? No, that's for... Oh, this is scheduled. Look at that. There's a new one coming. Digital transition and do it in order. This one? Did you say What the Dub is tomorrow? Yeah! We're doing What the Dub and maybe Jackbox, but probably What the Dub mainly. So this is the one, you're on the fastest available route. Poggers! Oh! The Midnight Movie, paid programming. Oh no. It's already, oh no.
Proceed to the highlighted route.
This was the first analog
horror. Continue on Holbrook Park Drive, then in 500 feet turn right onto North 38th Street. You will arrive at your destination in 2 hours and 28 minutes.
Sweet.
Turn right onto North 38th Street.
I already hate this.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto Merritt Parkway. You are on the fastest available route.
Yeah, it's the rain noises that are just like... Oh.
Turn left onto Merritt Parkway, then take the on-ramp to Highway 114 North. Traffic ahead. Rerouting.
They're flying, though.
In 10 miles, take exit 17, then turn right onto Quarry Utility Road South.
Oh!
You are on the fastest route.
I feel like nothing's gonna happen. I'm still terrified. Dang, he must have gotten lost.
Miles. Keep right to stay on Service Causeway H516. You will arrive at your destination in 14 minutes.
It's been like 25 minutes. You're not at your destination yet. Oh, I hate this. Dude, this is Florida vibes. I hate it.
Make a U-turn.
Mm-mm.
Head east for 1/4 of a mile.
Get me out of this.
Follow signs for do not enter.
Oh.
Continue on unnamed road. Then, in 300 feet, turn off your headlights.
Oh, this is like pure horror. I hate this so much. This is getting lost in the woods. All by yourself. I hate this. Stop. What was that? Hold up, go back. There's a Wendigo in the friggin'.
Get this. Make a U-turn. Your destination behind you. Reloading. In 500 feet.
Was that a PG? It's the deer god.
Destination in 250 feet. Reloading. Your destination will be in 50 feet. You will arrive at your destination.
Go! Oh, he didn't make it. I love Wendigo.
You have a lot.
Ooh. It's not over? Oh my god. You're on the fastest available route. Dude, that is so good. Love the GPS telling you that it's catching up to you. I didn't realize that. That's cool. Oh, it's still going. Can we watch Gemini after this? Yeah, I want to watch a couple of these, although I could probably watch all of them because they're pretty short. This 19-second one is catching my eye. I don't know what it is. Into broadcasting. Are these like anthology type things? Like, are they connected? They're probably connected in some way, but are they... Like, should I be expecting another Wendigo? Wendigo! This concludes our broadcast day. It's probably a question I should be asking afterward. To be used only in the event of United States complete surrender to insurmountable enemy forces. Uh-oh.
Hey, y'all!
A random frog.
Hello.
The worst has come to pass.
Despite the sacrifices of our citizens and the might of our armed forces, the United States has been forced to surrender to her enemy. Though they may occupy our borders, our streets, and our homes, the enemy will never occupy our spirit. That is why all Americans are now called upon to act. Oh, I was to preserve the memory of the United States clear and bright, untarnished, and uncompromised. Know that I have already taken action in the company of family and loved ones. Now all the Americans, every woman and child, are called upon to act before the moment passes. Let our united resolve echo through history. Even in defeat, we refuse to yield. Thank you, President. I don't like this. Access to a loaded firearm is ideal. Place muzzle upward to roof of mouth. Oh no. Uh-oh. Victory position. Remember the three F's. Front lawn, face up, feet together. What was the clip? It was like, take this dead body and put it in the street. In the victory position. What did that say? The 51st state is... The 51st state is not a place. Good to hear. This is the scariest one. It's the dash cam footage for me that's like, it triggers me. That one like doesn't really, I want to know like why, like what happened. This has been confirmed as a hoax, Local 58. It was a joke, guys, it was a prank. Do not use after 12/31/2016. Oh shoot. I'm sorry guys, I wasn't supposed to use this one. Should I have kept, or wait, did I finish that one? Like how much was left? Yeah, it was done. Ooh. How many people died of this? How many did this intentional mistake cause? That's a good question. Oh, I hate the weather warning. God, who decided this noise? I get it's meant to get your attention, but like...
A national weather.
I forget the old voice that would come on. It was like, this is a weather emergency. Do not observe this event with the naked eye. Uh-oh. This one. Ugh.
Thank you.
Oh yeah. Blood of the what? Civil danger. Uh-oh. Wait, what'd they correct it? Is it worse now? Remain indoors. Do not look. I was reading that. Do not look at the night sky. More information to follow. Thank you. The meteorological event is safe for all to view. Warning has been lifted. Awesome. Go outside now. Can you read this? I can. There's probably something secret on the left. Look at the moon. Do not look at the moon. Sorry. Dude, I hate this. There's a window right behind me, and I wanted to go look at the moon to make sure. Do not look up. I want to... Dude, I wish I had like a wireless webcam. I would straight up go outside. I technically could. But... I technically could like open up my window and turn my camera around and show me going outside. But like, I'm too scared to go outside right now. I feel like I wouldn't come back in. And I don't know. Yo, it's Lachlan Star Eyes. Hello. We're watching scary stuff. It's in the light. The moon came in. He found me. Through the mirror. Moonlight white? White like eyes. Not light but blood. I drown in him. If you are afraid, we will look together. Oh! No, 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 no! Don't make me, come on! What is it? What happened? Or do I never get to find out? Oh my god. I love it so much. I really liked that. That first one was so good in the car. Oh man. When you take the moon and you take the moon. how many of these are there? Is there another one that has like the same vibe as the first one with like a car cam type video? I love that stuff. Like that one got me a lot. Ugh. I don't know. The old TV like stuff doesn't get me as much. Mandela? Oh, Mandela's a lot of that. Yeah. I've watched the first one. I think we could watch the Mandela catalog again. Do we want to do? Are there any of these other four remaining ones that like are really good? Because I want to do Gemini Entertainment after. You sent some in stream chat. Oh. The cartoon's cool. Which one's the cartoon? Show for children? What the dub? Tomorrow. Don't hug me, I'm scared. It would be fun. It would. I feel like I'd laugh too much at Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. A grave mistake. Oh, you've never actually watched it? It's pretty good. To the moon. What the heck? Oh, is he trying to make a skeleton wife? Oh no, you don't. Oh no. You don't want that. Oh no. How
how child-friendly. I know, it's so sweet and nice. Oh, no. No, don't. It's gonna be worse. Ew. It's like an H.R. Geiger crow. Why did it show like a frame of a dead body? That feels like an editing mistake, but Analog Horror is like built on that. Was that a mistake or was it? What was that? What the heck? Also, did you see the moon peering over the it'll probably do it here again. The moon was like peeping over it when he was peeping. Oh, it's not here. Do it. Oh, I hate this. This is that Internet Historian video, the cave one. Blech. He went in it. Oh no. He's gonna get stuck in the 6-inch. Oh no. Ooh. He's gonna get stuck in the gap. He's gonna go past turnaround point. No, 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 pay attention, there's another hole. Oh, he fell in, he fell deeper, didn't he? Poor cadaver. Cadaver. He just wanted a hot skeleton girlfriend and he dug too deep. The moon! Was he in the victory position? Oh, I got you now. I see. Dude, that one was good. I like that one. So the moon's the bad guy? The whole time? Something like that? Bro was so down bad, he died. The moon cook him. Or cook him. Took him. Gemini Home Entertainment. Please real quick watch Blue Channel. Is it a long one? Would you see? You send it. Oh, I know the one you're talking about. That's the one that's like, if you're feeling thalassophobic or whatever, like this one, right? It's like the fake emotion one. I love the vibe from this one.
You or a loved one are suffering from any of the following symptoms: lack of feeling, emotional outbursts, fog of the mind, or memory loss. This may be a sign of onset AED.
Uh-oh.
Or advanced emotional deterioration.
Blah.
Today, 7 in 10 people over the age of 21 report experiencing emotional degradation severe enough to hinder everyday tasks.
Dang.
Such as workplace performance, social interaction, and general well-being. Emotional stability is required for a functional
emotion-able
and healthy mind. Correcting AED used to require rigorous testing and invasive procedures, costing time, effort, and money. Today, the solution is Thalassin. Using our modern understanding of brain mapping, Thalassin is able to reproduce the emotions necessary for any occasion.
It'll fix your AED.
Not only does Thalassin restore lost emotion, but patients have reported emotions at a higher and more consistent quality than ones produced non-chemically. Included in every pack of Thalassin are these common emotions.
Oh no. I think I've seen this.
Sadness, anger, fear, and relief. Also, look out for over-the-counter options such as jealousy, hope, frustration, and pride.
Enthusiasm. Watch out for hope and pride. Pride. Oh.
Tired of only experiencing natural emotions? Or maybe interested in expanding your emotional palette?
Let's get crazy.
Cutting-edge brain mapping technology
Experiment.
Has not only allowed us to refine existing emotions, but has also allowed for the creation of new emotions.
Dude,
and
new ones.
Experiences. With Thalassin Plus, experience emotions beyond
just the good stuff.
Natural capabilities. These new emotions include degrance, humber, nage, sourcelessness.
Dorselessness.
Andric. Verinage. Pawnish. Harpoon.
The names for these are so creative because they sound like I want doorslessness. This one's so good, yeah. Want to watch the Markiplier analog horror? Wait, we can watch him react to the stuff so I don't have to, right? Kind is kind of messed up. You're a burnt match.
Trantiveness.
Ooh, don't want to get trantive.
Deluge. Brick.
Oh! What happened to the Lorik?
Experience the power of Thalassin. Call the number on your screen now before supplies run out.
I'm always Lorik. Feeling pretty... I forgot the names. Oh, there's a Markiplier analog horror he made. I got you, sorry. I knew there was a video of him reacting to a bunch of these. I'm feeling pretty Pawnish right now, I'm not gonna lie. I'm too broke for these emotion pills. You wanna do... Dude, my recommendations are gonna be so messed up tomorrow. Mandela Magazine? Can I like search this in a different tab? How do I do this? Shift enter, right? Oh, Mandela Magazine. Shift enter. Nope, that doesn't work. Duplicate me. Because I want to go back to Gemini Home Entertainment. Oh, wait, this is a Pello video. Are you sure this is the one to watch? Is it gonna be good? Watch it. Is it gonna be loud, or is that a dumb question to ask on these videos? Oh no.
Man, I love Jesus.
Don't worry, I have a limiter. It'll catch the audio, but.
You have a body.
I hate how he just slapped a filter on his voice and it makes it scary. Is that Germa? Oh. Stop. Don't do that. What? There's no one behind me. Don't... I hate that stupid knocking noise so much.
My eyes, where you did that?
This is so weird. Oh. Boo. He's gonna scare me, right?
Yo, it's Caesar. I hope it's not too late.
Nah, you're fine. What's up? Are you okay?
Yeah, so, my mom feels weird. So I'm going to the hospital.
Oh, no.
But can you do me a favor? No, man, sorry. I'm really busy. Oh, come on, Mark.
Come on, Mark.
Do me.
No, Caesar. I'm sorry. I can't.
Please,
Mark.
I never
asked
you.
I'm really busy right now. Mark, please.
Come on, Mark.
Mark, I need you right now. It's not that I want. It's that I need.
Okay. Yeah. Well, what do you need?
Can you turn on the camera that we set up? You know, when we got robbed.
And why, if you don't mind me asking?
Well, just security, duh.
Duh.
Like the hospital, you know? What if someone robs the house? It's kind of disrespectful, man. Like, nah, my mom.
It's just security, man.
Well, do you have your doors and windows locked?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, of course.
There it is again with
Caesar,
the question.
Caesar, why are you asking dumb
Caesar,
questions?
Caesar, I need to enter your house. That's why I'm asking.
Oh, yeah. Just, there's a key, the carpet. You can...
I feel like it'd be better if I watched the Mandela catalog, because isn't this like a part in the Mandela catalog? There's like two people talking to each other. I think I remember that, but
Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna switch them on and I'm gonna get out of there. You know I don't like your house that much.
Yeah, that's fine.
one last thing. Can you get a good view?
Wasn't this the part I cracked up at? I remember cracking up at one part because it sounded like a Death Grips song. It just went like... It's like a bass drop out of nowhere.
That?
What?
Yeah, that sound. What was that? I don't know what you're talking about.
Stop.
That, what was that? I don't know. I still don't know what you're talking about. Are you making fun of me or something? Do you think,
Caesar,
I'm hearing something. I don't like it. It's annoying.
I can do you a favor, but I
cannot understand why that sound is in the background. So that's why I'm asking you.
You're always asking dumbass questions. But I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. Probably a bird or something.
I need an E button on my...
A bird.
Yeah, I don't know.
I need a way to, like, quickly...
Fine.
Like, yee!
A view in the back hallway, that's it?
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Right, gotta go. I'm almost at the hospital. Hey, Mark, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Yee!
I don't know what you're doing. I don't know where it's coming from.
Sound increase detected. Uh-oh.
Who are you? Are you my son? I cannot see. Let me turn on the light.
The voice.
No. Yeah. I'm gonna turn the lights. No. No!
Stop. It's... I cracked up so much in this part, I remember. Because it sounds like it's just a bass drop. Sorry if it's loud. Oh! Boom!
Mark,
this was
a gift for you.
Because I remember watching this.
Let me in, Mark. Open the door, Mark! I have a present!
What could it be?
Surprise!
Stop. Surprise! Now I feel like I need to watch the rest of the Mandela catalog. Stop! Boom. I feel like is that a joke? What a cool reaction. Pizza.
Thanks. Nah, I am sorry, I don't have any money.
It's worth the risk. You didn't think fast, Chuckle Nuts. Gun.
I had enough. I want you to get out of my house.
Stop with the sneezing or the sniffing.
What the hell are you smiling at? I want you to get out of my house now. What the fuck?
Open your eyes.
What do you mean open your eyes? I can't see anything.
Come on, just open your eyes, Mark.
Caesar, is that you? Come back. Come back here.
Ben, what are you doing?
Oh no, Mark. Mark took the L. I feel like a lot of this would have landed better if I had watched the rest of it. Because I watched like half of it. It even links to it. Because I think I got... Oh no. Can I not watch this? I'm allowed to, right? We needed humor. Yeah, it helped break it up. Is it not going to let me watch it? Contains suicide? I understand. or self-harm topics. I don't actually know if I want to watch it. You want to do Gemini Home Entertainment? What's a good one to start on these? And I'll check Discord to see what other stuff. This is a good one. Oh, I got that one. Can you check out the Fun Wars? Sure, after this I'll do Shifting Tendons. Remind me after this, Fun Wars. Dude, these tendons aren't shifting. Oh! They're shifting! I might be lost here. Yeah, I feel like I hope I don't need context. Sleep image visualization. Barry. Dude, the tendon shift? What the? Is that a butt? What's my perspective? Holding room design. Like, am I watching it out of order? I don't know what I'm watching currently, but I see a person trapped in a room. Was that me looking through the feeding hatch? Well, not me, but why do I keep assuming it's supposed to be me in the video? I really like this though. I know I'm watching a character. I don't know why the vibe of like crappy camera, and if you put like a radio in my back right or back left, I'm like instantly I'm hooked in instantly. I don't know why. It's just very, like, comfy, but it's also unsettling. Figure one. The tendons! They're shifting. Wait, so is this the feeding slot in the room that they were describing? Is that what we're filming? Oh, why'd it fall? Turned into grass? What? What happened? Me when my tummy hurt. I fall over, turn into a bush. Staff prepare to enter holding room following estimated incubation time. Plant Man. Home Invasion's a good one. I'll pull that up after this.
what is it, like a parasite or something that like grows within them and it just expands? It's a disease. Is that the face? Oh yeah, that's the face. Ew. He's still alive?
Can you hear me?
No way he's alive.
Do you know who you are?
Oh! Turned into a boat horn. I really like that. They're shifting! You need to leave, you need to leave. Oh. We found out it's occupied. Dude, that was... I like that. I didn't like the beginning part at all, but I thought that was really cool. You said home invasion was a good one? Home invasion. What, am I missing it? Or is it this? Oh no, it's right in front of me. I'm so stupid. Yeah, I'll watch Fun Wars after this. Sorry. I want to watch more of the Gemini Entertainment stuff, and we'll go to it after. Can we read an SCP? They can be pretty good. I'm not really in the mood to, like, read aloud. My recommended feed's gonna be messed up. I should have been on incognito for this, or made, like, a separate account. I'm screwed. Home invasion can be a daunting and stressful prospect. This videotape is intended to ease your stress, prepare you for home invasion. Step by step, should the moment arise. Thank you. Preparing me for a home invasion. Lock the doors, yeah. Why are these all so jazzy? Yeah. Crowbar. Breaking the window. It does cause noise, exactly. It's dangerous. I don't like prey. Growing underneath the home's foundation can create access into the home from below, allowing for easy access between nests. Yeah, this is from the other POV, right? This is a training video for, like, the parasites. Oh. Incapacitate prey. Ooh. Through the proboscis. Proboscis? That epic moment when the PSA isn't for us, I know. Actually, I don't think I've ever seen like that. That's really cool. Would flip. Doesn't Volgun do SCP stuff, or am I crazy? Yeah, I was thinking Toboscus. The Proboscus. It's a cute win or fail. Uh-oh. I don't like this part. Like, it's these videos. I don't know why. There's some... You show me a camera and I'm, like, immediately on guard. Oh! Do you not see it? Move the... Ugh. It looks like just like muscle fiber, right? They also looked like Poppy Playtime or whatever they're called, Huggy Wuggy or something. They're moving. Oh no, that's Shadow. And they also look like the Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. Oh. Oh no. Oh, it's so weird. Does it just like consume their flesh and just leave the skull, but they're still alive? Twizzler people, hello Selenia. I saw you were watching scary stuff too. Poppy Playtime, more like crappy cringe time. Nice one. Dev. Hello, Jacob. This is Gemini Home Entertainment. What was that? He's dead. He ain't gonna be in. Dude, go back, look at the head again. Oh, I totally was looking at the chat. Where was this one? Did the eyeball move? Dude, that one was good. If you would show me that one first. I like this one, knowing the context of the last one. The beginning of the last one was a little slow, but knowing like that there is that kind of like these creature things. You're further through Gemini than I've gotten. It's getting intense. I just kind of clicked two of them randomly. I don't know if I'm in... I don't know where I'm at. We just watched two of them. What was the other one we were going to watch? Funhouse? Was it... What was it called? Fun Wars. And then I might do a Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared. We just been kind of doing the scary roundabout of, like, doing everything. Someone might have to link me to this one. This one? The Fun War Bystander? If you watch Mandela Catalog, be careful with two of them as they show imagery that YouTube will flag. I'm probably gonna unlist this, because I bet I got copyright claimed or something. IDK any video. Brug, this one? Party goers and party poopers? Or is there a link in the Discord I can click? Dude! Wait, can we watch? Oh my god. I know Roberto just linked me a video. It's like a really weird video. I would love, like, this one, the My House walkthrough video. Have y'all seen this before? It's so nasty. And it's so, like, unsettling. I think I have. It's like they keep looping through the house over and over. I think. This is my room. I saw Markiplier watch this. It's cool. Gotta go enjoy the spooky vibes. You too. Have a good rest of your Halloween. Tonight I want to introduce you to my house. It's so messed up. This is the longest hallway in my house. This is the doll room. It's just like, ugh. This is the altar and ancestors. Like, why is it so fleshy? Stop with that. The bitrate's gone? Oh no. This room was closed up by my grandfather. Yeah, it's so grimy. And it's just so cramped, and I'm like immediately claustrophobic in the sliding doors. This is bathroom. The wall peels off from the ceiling when it rains? That's not good. He's looped, right? He has, right? Like, we already did this bit? No, we haven't done this. Is it just the same on the other side? Like, this was the beginning, was it not? It just goes endlessly. Or does it? Maybe I'm... Yeah. Okay, it has looped, totally. Is stuff changed? Like... Ugh. The bitrate's dead? Ah! It hates this, like... The tiny video. Yeah, he's got an infinite video. And the way he's walking like Pyramid Head. He's just like dragging his feet. It's ugh, just weird. This is Grandma's bedroom. Don't go in there. Ugh. When I open it, there's another hallway. Stop with the hallway, man. The roof leaks, that sucks. I just want to know, like, behind the scenes what goes on in this. The floor is creaky. This is bathroom right here. Oh, it's just so like... There's a behind the scenes video? Ooh. It's
sounds like a smart play. You had to have planned this out so much. Oh, we're sliding again. Hello. What is that? This room is the dress room. Why is it bloody? Ugh. Is there an eyeball on that? Is this PT? It feels like PT. Wait, when did this come out? 6 years ago. Which came out first, PT or this? I think PT came out first, right? Because this has to be inspired by it. Well, I don't know, actually. Doll's been left there for decades. Why? I hate the... Stop, don't... I need to watch the behind the scenes on my own. When I turn left. How long? I think we're like halfway through. I don't know. Dude, I'm on guard. There have to be like cuts there, right? It's not one long shot. I mean, duh. Lemon. Yeah, obviously. Except it's all... No one's been in this room for a very long time. God, it's just like... cobwebs and... decay. This video makes me want to vacuum really badly. Or like just dust... something in my house. Oh, this is the altar, yep. There's another loopy. Put a very short video in stream chat. Please watch, it's super scary. Sounds good. I'm gonna be wrapping it up shortly. I don't know what video to end on. Yo, Grandma! Grandma's like dead, right? Do a don't hug me, I'm scared. That'd be like a perfect ending. Grandma's shoes. Stop! Grandmother is here. Where? Is she the blob? Oh. Is that blood? Or like, that's the worst thing about it is, it's just, she's the goo. Like the color grading on it is just so, there are many mouse turd. The color grading makes you like question, was that like, just a sheet on her and she's sleeping, or is that just complete blood? No, don't show it again. Okay, she's dead, probably, or she's sleeping. Oh, now I get it.
God, it's disgusting. How's Grandpa doing? That's the doll room. Is there any jump scare in this? Because if there's a jump scare, I'm just gonna like quit. How much left do I have? Okay, 2 minutes. I can make it. What's going on in here? This is literally the room from PT. There's a baby doll. What the heck is that? Oh, Grandpa's here. Oh. Yeah, we need to don't hug me. I'm scared. Holy. Yeah, I know there's another hallway. Whoa. Dude, this is so messed up. I gotta watch the behind the scenes. This is the longest hallway in the house. I hate this so much. I've never watched this in full. There are rat nests above the ceiling. God, this stupid grandpa and his sutra is freaking me out. He has to always listen to that? Tatami maps are all terribly damaged. Sweet dreams. Ooh. That's like the most oppressive video on this website. It has to be. Wait, Drifties, you said you posted... Which one? Was it a horror film? Horror film? Horror film. We'll do that, and then we'll do a don't hug me, I'm scared to like kind of lighten it up. Wait, so what is this? It moved. Dude, do you not? Uh-oh. It's silent. I hate it. Rude. What year is it? I hate you. We don't watch those scary videos. Did that wake anyone up? Hee hee ha ha. I had that volume cranked. I was like, I can't hear it. It's silent. Don't hug me. I'm scared. God, I'm good. It got me. It was like the car driving thing. What's a good don't hug me? I'm scared. I mean, there's the original's good. I don't think I've seen anyone. I've honestly like only seen the original. Like the original one's just so good. The newest one, please. Like this one? Don't hug me, I'm scared. 6? I'm going in. No, like the show. Am I allowed to watch the show? I feel like that one would that get me copyrighted? I don't know if it would.
Definitely. I feel like this one's still dangerous too. Yeah, I'm gonna get copyright struck anyway. Does it tell me if I have been? The current bitrate 0 is lower than the recommended bitrate. Oh, thank you. I don't know what he's crying about.
Good night, guys. I miss you.
Aw.
Oh, somebody's sleepy.
Huh?
But that's silly.
No.
No.
How can you be sleepy if you don't know how to have dreams?
The final episode kind of needs the other one's context. This one you're saying? Or... I kind of just want to watch the first one too, because I really like it. I don't know which one to like, what's the best one? This needs tons of context. I can't watch the show. I don't think I can. TV show? Am I allowed to watch this? Should I just go for it? I'm gonna leave my monitor up over here to make sure. I'm gonna make sure it doesn't yell at me and tell me like, hey, you're watching copyrighted stuff. Go for it. This is, honestly, this whole stream is basically like a test of like, what can I get away with watching? Well, let's see. It's 23 minutes. I wouldn't risk it, but IDK. Yeah. I don't know how to, we'll see.
And I'm the one that's over here.
And I'm the one that's over here.
And I am over here.
That's
three. It's so good.
Just three of us. Us three.
I need to check.
Oh, look. It's morning.
Huh. I guess we stayed up all night talking again.
This is a very scary show. You're supposed to be afraid right now.
Well, what are we supposed to be doing now?
What?
I would like to know what's meant to happen today.
Right, yeah. Let me check the schedule.
Nothing.
Oh. Says here we don't have anything planned. Says we're doing nothing.
What? Nothing?
Nothing at all.
That's what it says on the schedule.
No, we need to do something. Especially me.
Honestly, I don't mind it. How about we just give it another 20 minutes?
No, it's too dull.
Only dull people think things are dull.
Aw.
What? I'm not dull. I'm the best one. What do you think we should do?
Oh my, will you look at the time. I'd better get going.
Who is this? Why didn't we get breakfast?
I certainly wouldn't want to be late for my job, would I?
Probably not. I don't know.
The puppeteering. It's so good.
Cheerio, then.
See ya.
Bye.
Wait, can you tell us what we're supposed to...
Almost forgot my briefcase.
Look, he's one of those guys who has one of himself.
Hey, where are you going?
To my job, of course.
He's one of those guys who has one of himself.
A million things. Wow.
Sounds stressful.
Not at all. If you found the right job, it won't even feel like work. In fact, you'll feel like an angel.
Wow.
I've got a job. On my...
Oh. Warning, heads up, we've detected copyrighted audio and video in your stream. Your stream may be temporarily blocked. Yeah, we're not going to watch that anymore. We're not going to watch that one anymore. I don't know if it blocked it for y'all. I've never seen that. Did it take it down? It didn't, right? I'm still up. I can probably, I don't know if I can watch the original. Maybe I can. Give me, we got 3 minutes. I want to wrap up anyway. I didn't want to watch like all 20. Stream probably won't make it out for the VOD. Yeah, we'll see what happens. I've never been taken down. Do you guys know green? Oh my god, they look so bad.
What's your favorite idea? Mine is being creative.
Yeah.
How do you get that idea?
I just tried to think creatively. Now when you look at this orange, tell me please, what do you see?
It's just a boring old orange.
Maybe to you, but not to me. I see a silly face.
Whoa.
Walking along and smiling at me.
I don't see what you mean.
Because you're not thinking creatively. So take a look at my hair.
Wow.
I use my hair to express myself.
That sounds really boring.
I use my hair to express myself. Now, when you stare at the clouds in the sky, don't you find it exciting?
No.
Come on, take another look.
Wait, I can see a hat.
I can see a cat.
I can see a man with a baseball bat. I can see a dog. I can see a frog. I can see a
ladder leaning on a log. It's so good.
Now, using your minds to have a good time.
I might paint a picture of a clown.
Whoa there, friend, you might need to slow down.
And then you're like, what the heck? That was weird. I hope they don't do anything weirder.
Here's another good tip.
Yeah?
Of how to be a creative whiz kid. Go and collect some leaves and sticks and arrange them into your favorite color.
Blue.
Green is not a creative color. There's one more thing that you need to know before you let your creativity flow. Listen to your heart, listen to the rain, listen to the voices in your brain. Come on, guys, let's get creative.
I love this part.
Get creative.
They get so creative. Bum, 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 bum. They go freaking 3D. Oh, he's glittering. Oh, look at his little dance. Oh. How do you make this?
Now let's all agree to never be creative again.
Beautiful. It just ends, right? Yeah. What a video. Can we have a highlight video of this? Probably not. I don't really know. I don't plan on it. I'd rather do highlights more of games and stuff. Maybe like an occasional clip or something. I'm not sure. I have to watch it back. And also it needs to survive because I didn't record it because I'm dumb. It needs to survive, but I probably am going to end up unlisting the VOD unless... I don't know, actually. If I get a strike on it, I have to take it down. But, let me do this. Whoa, there I am. Ta-da. But that was a different stream. It's in YouTube's hands. It really is. That was a very different stream. I think it was a fun time. I had fun. Which was your favorite? Honestly, probably that car deer one. That one for some reason got me a lot. And then, I don't know what else. Whoa. I'm trying to think what else. That was what? Something entertainment. I can't remember. I watched so many. I'll try to timestamp them. Maybe. We'll see if it works. This was a very fun stream. I was happy to do it. I'm a little worried about copyright stuff, and we'll see if this lasts. I might be afraid to keep it up. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But it was nice. Yeah, it was nice spending Halloween. Nice little Halloween time. I really enjoyed it. I never done like a reaction stream. I don't know. I don't know how I feel. I'm not big into like reacting. I'd rather just like play something or do something where I can just commentate over it, because I always feel awkward talking over the video and having to pause it. I have to wait for heist. I can wait for the heist. I got my kitty cat here. But yeah, I'm glad y'all enjoyed it. I like seeing new videos and stuff. It was really cool. Whoa. I gotta look at the behind the scenes on that one video though. That one was like the walking through the house one. It was so good. Did it go through? Oh no. Lemon doesn't work in this scene. I can probably fix it so it would work. I need to do that. I'm totally not sleeping tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna find a nice detox video to watch after all this. That was like 3 hours straight of scary. It was a lot. But before we go, you know, Kitty's just standing here. She's hanging out. Before we go, I'll be back tomorrow doing it. Since it's November 1st, I'll be doing not scary stuff. We'll do Jackbox and What the Dub, probably just like What the Dub maybe. I might see if anyone owns the new Jackbox. I saw there was a new Jackbox party pack that came out and it looked pretty good. But What the Dub is also really fun, and I feel like it'd be chill because I'm going out of town on Wednesday and I will be gone till Sunday. I might stream Sunday evening, depends how I'm feeling. I probably will be like wanting to stream, so I'll let y'all know. Did the heist already go through, by the way? If you need a relaxing video, watch Stickman versus Bendy. I'll watch it. Probably on my own. I don't really want to watch anymore, but yeah, I'll watch it. There better be references in What the Dub. I know, right? We got new material. I can draw from all this. Sorta. We'll see. The heist is over and Walmu is still rich. Good to hear. But yeah, y'all have a good night. I will see y'all tomorrow. We're gonna do Jackbox. And should be fun. I hope this was fun. I enjoyed it. It was a little... No, it was a little nothing. It was fun. And I hope y'all enjoyed. So I will catch y'all later. Have a good night, and thank you for hanging out. I'll see you tomorrow. Mm-hmm.